not shaved for 4 days. This is the result.
Nice.
So, day 1 of 30. No gym. So what happened? Just overslept. I think my mind is being more powerful than my body in terms of just doing stuff right now. And I'm gonna document no matter the successes or failures each day in August, what happens. And just for the future, just see how it goes. So, not a failure, but today I'm gonna be playing basketball anyway. So I think my mind kind of reasoned to itself to say, oh well, you're gonna be playing basketball anyway, as well as you're gonna be working the night shift. So if you do go to the gym, and you're gonna be extra tired because you've just done all this stuff, done all this activity. So with that, you think to yourself, is it worth it? And then if your mind has time to think about it, then it's going to go the easier route, which is, no, it's not worth it. So that's what probably happened this morning. I heard the alarm, pressed snooze too many times. And that's the dangerous news, I guess. As well as yesterday, I slept, as you can see from previously, I slept more than twice. So, yeah, that wasn't good. Man, live and learn, I guess. So yeah, just watching some YouTube videos about, you know, dating and the current issues that surround dating. It's intriguing. It's intriguing. Being out of the dating game for so long does give you time to really reflect on yourself and just be a better person, be a better man in my case. And in doing so, really, really just see like where you're wasting all this time. So I am wasting time on watching these insane amount of YouTube videos. So that's one area where I'm wasting time. But you know, it's a step by step thing. It's not gonna be instant. So I think in time I'll come to appreciate that, you know, I've made these videos in order to look back on myself, in order to correct myself, and just kind of say to myself, you know, this is where you were before, and you have to strive a certain way to improve, and the only way to do that is to take your mind out of things. And when you take your mind out of things, then you're on autopilot, and that autopilotness is what will win the day. So leave it on that. Have my breakfast, my fried breakfast, and just go through the day. Go through the challenges of the day. All right.